principal, math 30 teacher and my dear friend, first of fourth grade morning. Today date is 9 October 2023 and day is Monday. My name is Lexika. I am in sixth grade. I am from Mumbai Public School. I am going to deliver a speech. The lion and the mouse. Once there was the lion. He was sleeping under a tree. The mouse lived in a hole nearby. It came out of its hole. It began to jump on the lion's foot. The lion wake up. He calls the mouse. The mouse began murky. The lion looked pity on it. He let it go. After some days, a hunter came there. He cast his net. The lion caught in it. He tried to free himself, but in vain. He began to roar. It cut the rope with its teeth. The lion was free. He thanked the mouse. Well, do good, have good. Thank you. Have a nice day.